Stop lying. You know what? Stop lying. Sharon, I said stop lying. Stop lying. Stop lying. You don't hear what I did?
But I can't lie.
You say I'm about to stop. I'm talking and you're arguing with me. Eh? I'm talking. You argue with me. Do this game. See, by the time I flog you finish with this game, and I've told you not to let me in this hospital, you don't hear what? When I flog you finish. This one that chairman is calling me soon, and I'm not going to accept. What am I going to tell him now? Chairman, sir. Chairman, see, before he say anything, allow me to explain. Chairman, see, I've woke up since 5 a.m. and since that time, I've been on the way from it. Chairman, as I'm talking to you right now, the bus I enter is in 3rd Milan Bridge.
Jesus.
We're in traffic. Serious hold of those solos since that time.
In
the next 5 minutes, and the team did not move, I will take bike and fly and come and meet you to the office. I will be there very soon.
There is God.
Okay, sir. Sharon, who asked you to stand up?
Well, that's big lie. I expect you to kneel down for the small lie that I like to do. See, let me tell you. You cannot punish me for the offense that I agreed to you. Lie on.
Sharon.
Never watching anybody in my comedy. I mostly enjoy it. He's the best body teacher now for that comedy. Thank you, bye-bye.
Love you.
Love